I know you. I've seen you all my life, a figure on a crucifix, a death without a fight. You're hanging there upon a cross, just by your hands and feet. The picture's clear, but story's incomplete. So what was it that led you to that tree? What made you lay your body down to save someone like me? So though it's true, I know that you were God inside of man. So I guess sometimes it's hard to understand what held you on the cross when you could have walked away. I see what you have done, and I just have to say, what held you on the cross was more than just the nails. With all the pain and suffering and all that you had lost, your love for me could only be what held you on the cross. You saw me. Yes, you must have known my life would be in darkness. So you and you alone would bear the stripes, the crown of thorns, and all humility. Lord, I see myself, but it's hard for me to see what held you cross when you could have walked away. I see what you have done, and I just have to say, what held you on the cross was more than just the nails. With all the pain and suffering and all that you had lost, your love for me could only be what held you on the cross. I don't deserve your mercy still. You love me just the same. You died for me, and yet it's hard to know. What you have done, and I just have to say, what held you on the cross was more than just the nails. With all the pain and suffering and all that you had lost, your love for me could only be what held me could only be what held